Yo, what's going on, guys? It's your boy Carson here. And today we are back in Forza Horizon 4, and this time a new update came out, and I wanted to go over what the new update came out with. So we're going to... basically, the two big things that the update came out with was new rims. So, you know, there's like a bunch of like different types of rims. Like, these rims are new, that's new, and, you know, just... You know, a bunch of cool rims that just came out a few days ago. Well, a few hours ago, I'd rather. And, well, today I just wanted to, like, go over some stuff. But mainly the important thing that I wanted to go over was these things in the car pass. There are a few cars added to the new Forza... the new game. There are a few cars added from the new update. 2018 Aston Martin Vantage, the 650S Spider, the C-Type Jaguar, the 2005 FXX, the 1500 Silverado DeBerti, the Peel Trident, the Civic, the 1974 Honda Civic, and the 2003 Honda S2000. Cars that I think are pretty cool. Three of which I think I will be reviewing: the Vantage, the FXX, and the Silverado. So, yeah, you know, that's just basically what I wanted to announce. You know, this is like a little announcement thing, you know, that I just wanted to go over. And, well, you know, just... That was basically like the new announcement, the new update that came. That was like basically some of the new stuff that came out with the update. So, you know, that's really cool. Also, finally, thank God, I got an awesome taxi. Also, another thing that I want to tell you guys, if you guys look up, wait, before I even show those, if you look up at the top right corner, you'll notice that you'll notice that, I'm down to 760,000 creds. You want to know why? This is why. If you look at all of these Hoonigan Mustangs, there's this one, 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 and this one. So that's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, Hoonicorns, nine of which are Gymkhana 10s. Yes, I absolutely love the Mustangs, and I just went crazy with the freaking Gymkhana 10 Hoonicorn. So yeah, that's basically why I'm so low. Oh, I also got this thing a few days ago. But we're just gonna, I'm going to end the video in a few minutes, just because, you know, I just want to make a little announcement saying that, you know, there's some new rims coming out, and some new, new cars coming out, three of which are going to be my new favorites: the 2018 Aston Martin Vantage, the 2005 FXX, and the 1500 Silverado. And if you look closely at the Trident, it looks like a freaking hippo. There you have it, guys. That's basically all I wanted to talk about in this very short video. I promise the next video I'm gonna make will be really longer. But that being said, hope you guys enjoyed this little thing that came to... Yep, that these new things that came to the update, and I will see you guys in the next video I make. See you guys.